first.
Good point.
Did you guys get into the party?
Is it possible that without this house, Shanti might still be alive?
Your,
I think
that's your knee is making dark. Give him a minute. Hold up, wait.
It's an Nissan sales bennett. Now that's something I can commit to. This RAV4 doesn't even have as many standard safety features as this Rogue. Hurry in and save up to 7262 on select models. Love may be forever, but these offers are not.
No.
He likes the sardines. Representing Carolinians since 1992.
Do you like that?
This is WBTV News on your side.
Now 11 people eager to travel on this holiday weekend after more than a year of COVID-19 restrictions.
Weird to the
It's nice to finally almost get things back to normal.
And more travelers are flying this holiday than even before the pandemic. And school is out and there are new recommendations on how to protect your kids.
God, that's a big chunk.
Was in school, the issue between the students that we say led to that violence. Eyewitness News Line 11 starts right now. Children playing at local splash pads or visitors enjoying
he likes it.
This is the first holiday weekend.
Look at the
really finally feels a lot closer to normal again. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Jenny Curtis.
Victoria eating long, sardines.
Difficult path to get
here. He's Filipino.
Shutdowns and COVID restrictions. But now we're starting to see that
you liked it?
Finally paying off. Only 3% of COVID tests in North Carolina.
Finished it, okay?
In South Carolina, it's only 2%. And so many people in the Carolinas have rolled up their sleeves and gotten the vaccine.
Yum.
Of adults in North Carolina are fully
I'm gonna buy you sardines
South
again.
Carolina is getting close to 39%.
You're enjoying the sardines, so we're gonna buy you a sardines.
Finally nearing the finish line of this pandemic.
Yum.
Americans get vaccinated, the days grow brighter and brighter. But let me be clear, we're not.
He loves the sardines.
We have to reach those who are not vaccinated and make it as easy as possible for them to get protected.
Last Memorial Day, many of us were just stuck inside of our homes. I was here. I'm here again. But now the restrictions are lifted. People are getting out to celebrate the holiday weekend.